Would you go give her, bro? You give her that what?
Give her that elephant truck, brother.
What that is, bro?
Bro, I told you, you're not making that a thing, bro. shout out to Clayton Thomas, bro, YouTuber. That's where I got that from.
You feel me? Exactly.
Bad bitch, small waist, pretty face. Having my way, having. She let me nut on the face. Stay in your place. Shut up and stay out the way. Shut up. Decided what I'm gonna do today. What? I'ma ghost ride the rave. Ghost.
Hi, I'm Morgan Freeman.
Bro, we're
not. I told you you're not doing that for the channel, bro. Look, no. All right, but what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? You already know who it is. It's your boy Freebandz. So I know more of y'all are used to, you know, saying King Chris. But you know what I'm saying? This video is probably
say my name.
Boy. What?
Say my name again.
You are ugly. Hell no. Looking like a pit bull puppy. But anyway. So today, y'all, I'm going to be showing y'all the shoe collection. You feel me? So yeah, you know what I'm saying? Let's get started.
Lucas.
Where you at?
Hey, don't worry about what I'm doing right now.
That's why your dick's small.
How would you know? You ain't get the elephant truck last time. You wouldn't know all that. Anyway, look, I'm gonna call you back, all right? Okay, cool. All right, y'all. What's good? It is a boy. Freebandz, how y'all doing today, man? Look, ain't gonna do no too much talking today. As y'all can see, look, my boy Chris, his video was popping. Y'all was loving it. Shoe collection was fire. But now y'all gonna see, you know what I'm saying, my side. So, of course, you know, me and my humble abode, you know, not all of us is fortunate enough to move out yet. Which, on your ass.
Hater.
I'm a little salty. But look, as you know, though, just rent gotta come with it. So, I'm not even gonna hold y'all. So, first, you know what I'm saying, probably gonna start over here.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Start off with something slight. So most of these shoes, like Chris, is from his previous cops. I haven't been copping too much this year. Last year I was going crazy, ain't gonna lie. Got a dose of that active duty check. Yeah. It went down.
Yeah.
But, all right, let's start off, bro. So of course we got the, what's this, 2017? Brad 13s?
Yeah, 2017.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Keep them clean. We do wear our shoes around here, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Just, I wish I could wear more, but just, you know, work, man. Work. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Riri on that one.
Oh,
but yeah. Then, you know, we got some, what is it? It's 2011, I think.
Exactly.
White cement. Threes. I almost said fours. It tripped up. You know what I'm saying? But not just any regular ones, you know what I'm saying? We got the Nike here on the back. Something slight, you know what I'm saying? For all you hypebeasts out there, I know y'all love that. Y'all probably over there going crazy. I need it. Going crazy.
I need it. There's no water in here. Ugly.
Exactly. Alright, y'all. So, of course, Chris, you remember these?
Yeah, we jumping over the moon.
These. Man, what's this? When was the last release before these? 2005, I think?
Mm-hmm.
Man, you can tell me, boys. It probably, man. A crackhead that sucks him for this, okay? This is how bad people are feeling.
Sloppy toppy.
We're not doing it. But no, y'all, of course, these are the Altitude 13s. These also dropped in 2017. 2017 was a good year for 13s, man. I remember this one of these as a kid. It was a Jordan book my cousin had. I seen these. I was like, what are these? I want them. I ended up getting a fake pair, like my like my sophomore year of high school. Not even, like, you could bend it, like, it was crazy.
Hell no.
Like, this wasn't even, it was no hologram, it was just straight, you know what I'm saying? Whatever y'all seeing on there, it was just one straight color. But I told myself, I'm gonna get these, it's so hard, you know what I'm saying? AKA, the Black Pandas.
Oh, yeah.
AKA, there will be no challenge.
There will be no challenge today. Get to the chopper.
That's almost worse than nigga, fool.
Man,
that's
fuck
a whole different accent. Nah, you do that.
I am a machine, John Connor. Go with me if you want to live.
Hasta la vista.
Baby.
Okay. All right, y'all. Get back into it. You already know what these is. Hold on, Chris. What type of bread do you like, bro? You like regular?
I like white. No, I'm just playing. I like wheat.
Wheat,
you feel me?
Wheat. Shout out to Jordan 13s on the wheat, man. When they said this was coming out in 2017, of course, I thought it was the ones from the 2004 release.
Mm-hmm.
But of course, we got these, which isn't bad. This is dope, but I prefer the original version. That's just me, though. All right, next to it. Hold on. What's it called when you blend in, brother?
Camo. Ooh. Camouflage.
Ooh, y'all probably didn't even see it, dog.
Ooh, you couldn't see it.
Just, hey, camouflage right here, man. It's a love hate between these because they remind me of the Air Force a little bit. I'm not really the Air Force.
Air Force? Oh, hell. What you got against the Air Force? Huh? You on the Air Force base, though.
Okay, but they got us here.
We should get pitchforks and, you know, goddamn fire sticks and everything and run your ass off.
The day you try that is the day you grow up without a testicle, okay? You gonna live your days out without one. One nut, brother, is gone.
Ooh.
Bro. But anyway, look. Just look. Something simple. I grabbed it. It was nice. I don't really wear them that much, as you can see. But hey, guess what it is. Love it.
Quickie.
No. All right, what's next? Uh-oh.
Come on in, Jam. Come on in, Jam.
Hey.
Yeah,
I'm gonna show y'all little booty real quick, man.
Ooh.
Yeah, that 45.
Smack that shit.
Hey, comment, man, down below. What y'all prefer, 23 or the 45? This is the date me and Kristen had for a minute, man. I personally, it is what it is with the 45, but I think with Chris, he was 23, right?
I'm a 23B. I'll be 23 this year. It'd be 2-3 like Jordan, you feel me?
Now, I have to see it stitched. If it was stitched, then, you know what I'm saying, probably have a different opinion. But until that day, 45 all day, man.
Boom.
Nah, you a hater. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna show y'all, you know what I'm saying, the beater collection right now. You know, just something slight. Like I said, y'all, beater collection. Everybody have it. Don't play with me like y'all don't.
And Alpha Bounce Bounce.
Alpha Bounce
Bounce Bounce.
This is my first shoe I bought while I was in A school.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? Going crazy. I didn't do everything in these, you know? Hey, I probably didn't. You know what I'm saying? I can't even tell you, brother. It was so much stuff going on at that time, bro. A school, I was too busy turning up. And our A school was in the woods, so. I don't know what the Navy was thinking about that one, brother, but yeah. All right, up next, you know what I'm saying? Got the, Nike Prestos?
Presto, yep.
Yeah, as you can see, they're dirty. Look, I literally wore these today.
They look better on small feet to me. I mean, they're kind of a long shoe.
Yeah. I mean, they're straight. You know what I'm saying? When they get to a certain point, you're like, you know? But hey, it is what it is, man. We wore our shoes. I'm probably gonna get an all black pair because this is getting ridiculous.
Yeah.
All right. Normally, get to my, you know what I'm saying? Something a little more slight. You know what I'm saying? I go out to dinner.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Got my,
he clean.
My Ooh. Tommy Hills. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
Chris, what are we talking about? You're not about to make this a thing, bro.
That's the thing now, bro.
Hell no. But the inside is really what I like. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
That pattern. What did I say? You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, hey. Tommy. Tommy Hill.
Tommy Hill.
Quit playing. You already know. We pull up.
Hey, for all y'all black activists, I know y'all not rocking with him because he racist. It's just a shoe. It ain't that serious.
Hey, man.
It ain't that serious. Next one, guys.
Step out. Pop out. Step
Parker
out.
Parker and Sky. I got this from Ross. Hey, every ball knows you got a ball on the budget.
A ball on the budget. That's on me,
you
bro.
Know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all probably looking at them like, bro, these is ugly.
They don't even look like they from Ross. I don't know, bro. So that's some dress shoes.
Go like a goose. I'm telling you, or geese. I don't know. But either way, put these on. A nice fit, you know what I'm saying? Button up, females gonna be, they gonna be on you, bro. Like white on rice, brother. Like some super glue on your hand.
On me. Loose stock, goose, don't get me started.
Silly. All right, y'all, so another one. These are my Vans, you know what I'm saying? I remember, it's crazy. These are actually sleepers, bro, because people don't realize.
Mm.
That summer, I'm telling you, they sold out. And you probably gonna be crazy, I'm telling you, these sold out. The high tops were the first ones to go. The low tops were the last option. And I so happened to get lucky, right? It was right after work. I went with my aunt and got these. They had them on sale. Tell me. Tell me right there. All right, y'all. So don't get into the man heat. You know what I'm saying? Something slight. My collection is not that big.
Something slight, sure. Jeez.
Catch me, copper. This man, hell. But not for real, y'all. So, I had the downsides, as you can see. So this is just what I pretty much got. So, you know, to get into it. You know, most of y'all remember the KD4s, right?
You already know
long barn editions. I used to hoop in these. I know y'all like, dang, how you gonna do these? These are classics.
How you lace them though, bro?
You know, something slight, bro. Back in my younger days, I was going crazy with the shoelaces.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, but that's that right there.
Oh, man.
But I just put them to the side each time.
Put them to the side, okay. That's all we doing, even. What we got next, bitch?
Are we ready?
Yeah, we ready, bro.
Okay. All right, y'all. So what we got next is, you know what I'm saying? My other van in the collection, you know what I'm saying? Something slight. I call these the mustard, a.k.a., you know what I'm saying?
Peanut butter. Spicy mustard.
You know what I'm saying? Something slight, you know?
You feel me? Something slight.
I'm telling you, a good pair of jeans on.
Oof.
And a shirt.
Ooh!
When you stop with that noise. But pretty much, y'all, look. It's a hard shoe, and they not expensive. Vans, you can never go wrong with Vans.
You can't.
I'm telling you, bro, it don't matter. As long, if you can swag, you're good. For all of those, you know, I'm trying to impress a girl. Something like, I gotta have J's, I gotta have.
Nah, bro. If you got a nice pair of jeans, some Vans on, a nice shirt.
It's a wrap, brother.
Hey, bro, you look better than somebody in J's.
I have more compliments in these shoes than probably any other shoe in my, well, any other Jordan in my collection. Let's say that. I'm telling you, it's the simple ones that girls like, bro. On to the next.
Oh, my mama. Don't get me started.
I just thought about it. I might
hit
Miss Park.
That's
how you
get
it. Hey, Miss Park.
Hey,
Miss Park. Right. Bro, Chris, after this video, I'm telling you, this shit is gonna stop. You're not doing this.
That's my signature, bitch.
I don't like it. I don't like it. Anyway, all right, so y'all see him, man. You know what I'm saying? The V1 Yeezy 350 Boost. You know, hey, something slight. I mean, you're looking at me like, dang, Chris, you a hype piece off the rip. I'm not a hype piece, okay? I fell into the hype, but I'm not a hype piece, okay? My collection is diverse, as you can see. It is not all Yeezys, not all the hype stuff. There's some stuff that I got in here that, you know what I'm saying? Not all hype pieces will wear. So, by, you know what I'm saying, classification, not a hype piece.
Oh, man.
Y'all see him, y'all know what y'all looking for, man.
Yeah.
And I'll fake stuff right here, you know what I'm saying? Check the back, you know what I'm saying?
We check.
Let them know, bro. We don't play.
Here.
You know what I'm saying? Check the insides. Check that, brother. Nah, we really got to get into that because they need to know. I ain't about to get roasted in the comments talking about all this boy wearing fake turtle doves. All these ain't turtle doves, my bad. Moon rocks.
Oh, hey, you're slipping.
Do not rip me up. So, I'm big on Air Maxes. Air Max 1s. I'm not even gonna say it, but I'm about to. If they heard it, they heard it. If they didn't, they did. All right, but anyway, look, Air Max 1s. But anyway, no, chill. Okay, Air Max 1s, y'all. All right, I got into these a little later. I want to say right after high school, I started getting into these. This is a hard colorway to me. I don't know the name. What is the name of this colorway? To be honest, I'm not too sure.
The mocha chocolate, man.
White
mocha chocolate, man.
Yellow, blue,
Starbucks venti, man. Same.
All right, but yeah, y'all. Just something slight for y'all. Something slight.
You feel me? Sir?
Bro, all right, it's another one, y'all. I wear these a lot, as you can see. My bad. Yeah, but just something slight for y'all.
Something slight, bro.
I like them. You know, it is what it is on these. You know, can't go wrong with navy blue.
Yeah, man. Sir?
Bro, all right, it's another one, y'all. I wear these a lot, as you can see. My bad. Yeah, but just something slight for y'all.
Something slight, bro.
I like them. You know, it is what it is on these. You know, can't go wrong with navy blue. We all navy. Alright, so I'm pretty sure some of y'all are trying to see. I already know what it is. Y'all big on unboxes. Y'all probably, as soon as I open it,
what the knees do, bro? What the knees do?
They buckle. With James Brown on hit the elbow. Some, like I said, y'all, something's flight. You know what I'm saying? This is the 2018 version, I want to say, 2018 Zebras. These were so easy to get. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, man. Half of these Yeezys I've gotten, I'm telling you, it's a person I go to for the Yeezys, like that. Yeah, I ain't gonna wait a month. I ain't gonna raffle nothing crazy. To be fair, Colorado, certain areas out here, man, a lot of people are sneakerheads, so it's pretty much easy gettings around here. Just to be honest with y'all. So I mean, if y'all ever trying to, you know what I'm saying, around release time for a shoe you may like, yeah, some of these malls, man, not everybody be on them. So I know. Where you from? You said LA, right?
Nah, bro. We from NorCal, bro.
NorCal, all right. But you know how it is, man.
The Bay Area, bro.
Texas, you know what I'm saying? Houston, Dallas, all of the major cities, bro. It would probably be impossible to get these. Remember the first time? Rap, bro. Before y'all say anything, I know the box is busted. It's a bust down, Tatiana. I know it's
a bust down, Tatiana. Ooh, I want to see you bust down.
We say, pick it up. Now slow that shit down. Tweet it up. Now slow that shit down.
On the game.
Oh, my. This man right here. But look, all the OGs know, man. What, early 2000s? These were the boxes that they had?
Yeah.
The Jordan face box. But,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying? It's not what's on the outside. It's for me.
What's on the inside,
man?
That's what's on the inside,
man. Let's go ahead and show them, because
we'll be working.
Got some 1999 Fire Red 5s. You know what I'm saying? Probably some of y'all probably, like I said, nutted in your pants right now. I'm just looking at them.
You already know.
But, hey, something slight, man. Like, I'm more of an OG type of sneaker. I like all the old stuff. Like I said, most of my collection is gone, so I've had a lot of OG sneakers. I've had 2001 Bread, not Bread, I'm sorry, Black Cement 3s. I've had the, what was it, 2000 Space Jams, Columbia's. I had a, what was it, OG pair of Aqua 8s. Just a whole bunch of stuff. But life got real for me before I joined, man. So I had to do what I had to do, make the moves, man, make some serious money. So, yeah, but, you know, go ahead and get another, you know what I'm saying, a little swig of that, you know what I'm saying, a little swig of that.
Fire Red, 1999, shit.
You know what I'm saying?
But, we been doing this, shit.
But what you think, Chris? Because I know you know. Do you like the Gray Tongue or the Black Tongue Fire Red?
I gotta go with the Gray Tongue, bro.
I'm telling you, man. It's a classic. Tongue, man, hopefully, it's been rumors. I don't know if they're true or not, that they're releasing these, not next year, but like I think they said like maybe like early 2021.
Where?
So if they do, it's a must cop for me.
What up?
I missed on the Metallic, so I got to. Like Master P, how they always say on the song? Want me to go say on the song, bro? Like athletes, yeah, something like that, bro. But I had to, you know what I'm saying? Don't nobody want to see us together,
but it don't matter, no, cause I got you.
Man, that's my boy, that's that Akon, you know what I'm saying?
You think?
You know, hey.
I might slap that when I leave, man.
It's the reason I say that. Cause I say for my age group, and the time these came out originally back in 01, they didn't want us together, man. I was just too young to know what they were. But now I'm old enough, and luckily by the grace of Jesus, you know what I'm saying, H Christ. H stand for holy, for those who don't know. But yes, they released again, and I was fortunate enough to get these under retail. Shout out to the military, man. The military discount really be saving the brother pockets out here, you know? money, Shane.
Yeah, save money, sir.
All right, but some of y'all know what I'm talking about when I say 01. 2001 Mocha. I'm sorry, man. These are so tough to me, bro. It's just one of those colorways that Jordan did, man. That was just unorthodox. People at the time was not on this wave when they first came out. They were used to, you know what I'm saying, the traditional, you know what I'm saying, what, black, red, gray, you know what I'm saying, or just white, gray, all that white, black. So when these came out, man, I just remember my cousin had these when I was little, and I thought these were so tough, even at a young age. Like, I was an Adidas and Vans growing up, but I just knew, like, I had to have these one day. And I was going to get, like, before these dropped, I was going to get the actual original pair, but I'm glad I didn't, man, because I didn't have to worry about the crumbling and all that extraness, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? What comes with being an OG sneakerhead, but it is what it is. But on to the next. All right, y'all. On to the next one, you know what I'm saying? Jay-Z on one. Jay-Z on one. All right, what's this? What you doing? Hold on, I'm about to see. Wait, hold on, Chris. What's that? You know what I'm saying? That beam you put on the gun at night when you ready to, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead.
Infrared, see?
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. All right, y'all know, but for real, you know what I'm saying? Nice to hear on them boys.
Kaboom!
2019 infrared ceases. They said it's supposed to be true to the original tint. I can tell the difference between the 2014 pair. That's more so of a pinkish. This is more so of an actual infrared. The new, what is this, bro? Chris, I'm about to get popped with this shit. Dirty. No, don't do that after that, bro. There it is. But anyway, this new material, how you feel about it? I've noticed it's cool, but it's
can
get a little dirty fast.
Yeah, dirty, sure. It's all right, sir. OG.
Cool. I mean, hey, iconic shoe. If you know the story, you know it. If you don't, I suggest looking at that, brother. He went ham that year with these, especially that game. Y'all know what I'm talking about if you know what I'm talking about, brother. But on to the next. All right, so this isn't the beat-up box, but this is a face box at the end. Just know, most face boxes, it's something nice in them, okay? Something nice in them, all right? Alright, so I'm not even gonna hold y'all. But it did get a little chilly in here, didn't it?
Yeah, it's kinda cool. Chill. Kinda cool.
Is it? What's
it's raining outside, dude.
A little gray?
Gray?
Ooh. I don't know.
Okay, so yeah, get to the chopper now.
Nah. No, but for real, y'all. Hey, 2000 cool gray 11s. Like I said, I kept a couple shoes, you know what I'm saying, from my OG collection back before I joined. This was one of them. I love this shoe to death. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's a funny story because I actually done studies at SneakerCon, but didn't nobody want to grab them.
Nobody wanted my.
So I said, you know what? Look, I know how much this is worth. You see the condition.
Straight. They ain't not in bad condition. Nobody wanted my SneakerCon. Told they need a soul swap and shit. Man, you get your soul swap eating ass on them.
All of them like to eat pack of dirt and stuff. But it's all good. Ugh, There's nothing else to be said about these except I love them, I love them, I love them. On to the next.
All right, y'all.
Chris, hold on. What's that? You know what I'm saying?
What
would be stacking up in our pockets, bro?
Oh, we got that. Hold on. That's what I think it is? I ain't even seen those in person yet. The latest cup?
Yes.
Ooh.
What they doing in their pants?
I slept on it. Ooh.
D.
Boy.
2019.
I didn't even get those, man.
Red Fours. Shout out to my boy Pierre. You know what I'm saying? You know who you are. He really... I paid under retail like a mug on these, boy. Ooh. So what was it? Retail was like what, like 216 plus tax?
Yeah, it's around there.
Guess how much I paid, bro?
You paid like what, a good like what, 170, bro?
About a good 170, about 160, somewhere in that area.
I need a closer one.
If I wanted to resell these boys, I probably could. But I told myself I was gonna keep these. I'm definitely gonna keep them. If I get a second pair, I definitely go ahead and resell those. I already tried them on. I'm seeing how I feel about the hang tag. You know, some people say
I keep it on there.
You know what I'm saying? Some people say you're not a real sneakerhead if you don't keep the hang tag on.
You can kiss my ass.
You know what I'm saying?
You
kiss my left butt cheek, make the right one jealous. So but it's all good. You can hear what I say. I said, but no intended. But yeah, bro. Hey, this is hard to me. I am trying to cop the cool Red Force. It's coming out. That's a must cop for me. Got to have him. But everybody know, man, he hooped hella games in these, bruh. You know what I'm saying? What was it? The second, what was it? A three-peat? He wore these?
Yeah.
Do not, you know what I'm saying, get on my head for all the ones who, you know what I'm saying, know the dates. But yeah, ain't nothing to say. On to the next. All right, y'all. I know y'all wondering, what's going on with the orange box? What's going on with the orange box around here? I'm going to go ahead and show y'all that. It should have went with the other, you know what I'm saying, shoes I had, but... I was lazy. I didn't feel like grouping them with that specific shoe. So, no more talking. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get into it. What's this, size 10? This is the Nike Air Max 1 Anniversary. So, some of y'all may know what I'm talking about. Some of y'all may not. But, what was it? What was it? Air Max Day or something like that? They had the anniversary. What was it? The 30th anniversary. What was it? Last year, I think. So, I went ahead and grabbed these for their 30th anniversary.
Ooh,
you know what I'm saying? Fire. I saw, bro, it was a clean hoodie I seen at, I want to say Spencer's or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
But it was like a Dragon Ball Z, right? It was a Frieza hoodie, bro. Ooh. The exact same color. We got the purple. And this, I might have to get it. I might have to get it, bro. But I love these, you know what I'm saying? I don't get a chance to wear them as much as I would like. But, hey, we military, you know? Even the hardworking people out there, you know what I'm saying, that got a job. You can't wear all your sneakers like you would like. I mean, what, I got like, what, 25? Pair of shoes. I ain't gonna have time to wear all of these like I would like, but it is what it is. But yeah, y'all, this is the end of the shoe collection.
Ooh.
Comment, you know what I'm saying? Like, subscribe, please, to the boy channel, to the homie channel.
Yeah, listen here, see. Well, I'm gonna come see about you, see. I'm gonna pull up with the gats, you. What the young kids say these days? The strap, see.
Yeah, the strap.
The llamas and the chopper, see.
Well, you sound like Morgan Freeman mixed with it. Hey, but hey, comment what y'all think, bro. Who had the better collection? Me personally,
me.
Call me biased, man. I think Chris got a really good collection, but I got more to keep.
You got
just,
more.
That's
heat,
just bro. More mine.
You got more heat.
Cause like I'm diverse with it. He diverse with it. But hey, at the end of the day, bro, I gotta give props and props to do. So, and you smell like booty meat. So.
You smell like your trash can right there.
It's barely anything in there.
Exactly. You should be up in here.
No, but you smell like the back of a pinto bean.
You smell like your pet rock over here.
Oh, shit. You gonna get on my salt rock.
Yeah, your salt rock and shit.
For those who know what it is, y'all understand, it's for the aura of the room, you know what I'm saying? Gotta have it. Don't worry about what I'm doing in here, brother. Over here, how you got a gun holster with no gun?
You lucky I don't got one goddamn. So
bro, black on black mine.
Are you my homie?
Black on black mine. Got
some black sausages over there in the corner and shit.
Oh, dang, my bad. This ain't even, my bad, brothers and sisters. So this is officially the last shoe of the
shoe shine ass, man.
Bro, look, we converted over to the tan boots. We don't need to. They still got some shine to them. I ain't touched these in months. You feel me? But anyway, look, these is my original navy boots. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. When we was wearing the blue uniform, we switched over to the green ones. So, yeah. But that's it, y'all. I ain't gonna hold y'all up, man. Shout out to the boy Chris for having me on the channel to do the shoe vid. You know what I'm saying? But y'all do y'all thing out there. We out.